It is wonderful to be back in Kenya. Niaje, wasi. How are you? I'm proud to be the first U.S. president to visit Kenya. And obviously, this is personal for me. There's a reason why my name is Barack Hussein Obama. My father came from these parts. I have family and relatives here. And in my visits over the years, walking the streets of Nairobi, I've come to know the warmth and the spirit of the Kenyan people.